have some breaking news. Just took place. Anthony Duclair being traded for Richard Panik. We're going to talk with Elliot Friedman coming up. That we would be standing
here. 20 years of age and right off the draw, the Coyotes score. Offensive zone faceoff. Quick little wrist shot. It goes right through the goal, but I don't think he sees the shot as it comes off the stick of Duclair. Stretches it for Hansel. He taps it back. Here's Domi with speed. Into the Anaheim zone, wide on the left side. Can't get to the front. Rolls it in front. And Duclair scores again. Starts with blazing speed from Max Domi. Gets around Banks and just kind of dumps it into the goal crease. And then Duclair wins a race to the front of the net. Nobody picks him up. He's off the lower body injury. Josh Manson in the lineup in his place. Penalty coming up here. Going will be waved off because the Coyotes have scored. It was going to be on Kessler. Anthony Duclair. Boy, he can't get the pass and just puts it up into the top of the net. What a shot by Duclair. Should take the shot there.
Line in. Chance the other way. Over by Domi.
Bit of a jailbreak shot. Duclair scores! And the Killer D's do it again!
More than 1-0. Very much still alive.
Domi to the front, Duclair, and he scores! Anthony Duclair, and he's tied it at one. Duclair shoots, he scores! Anthony Duclair gets a power play goal. You gotta keep rocking out when you're a dreamer. Here's a chance in front, Duclair, he scores!
Back the other way, a chance for Domi now, 2-on-1 with Duclair. Domi stops, Duclair shot, scores! The pair of rookies combined.
Domi scores! That's Duke! Anthony Duclair, that's 2-1 Coyotes!
Pressure, settle things down and find those openings.
High goes, Ekman Larson. Got a shot away, it's loose in front.
Duclair scores! He picks up the jump.
Away with that long end line.
Shot and a goal! Anthony Duclair fed beautifully by Max Domi. And they're at it again against them.
Now Domi above the right circle.
Dallo shot, score! What a give and go! Oh, man!
Over to Tange. Back to the front, a little redirect,
they score, and it's Anthony Duclair.
Tange with it, in over the line, a chance,
Duclair, and he scores. Anthony Duclair, what a move, it's 2-0 Coyotes.
Deflected. All over it was Domi, and here comes Duclair, right back to Max. Max gets around, oh man, he tries to take it to the front, it's in front, they score.
And it's the Duke, Anthony Duclair. And he's tied it at two.
Puts it up. Trying to chip it by Duclair. It ends up being knocked into the air to go on the bench. Now right back to center ice, and it's Anthony Duclair. Nice move to get around the defender.
Right to the net, he scores! Wow! And just like that, it's a 3-2 game.
And he's picked it off, Max Domi. Right back to the front, Duclair with a shot, rebound, he scores! Says he broke his stick, and here's a chance the other way for Duclair.
Duclair, he scores! Oh, what a move, and the Duke has tied it at one!
Duclair, the speed moves on. He pulls the goaltender, Condon right out of his shorts.
45 to go, power play, the Coyotes here trying to get this game tied.
Set right back in, they nearly score it. A chance they score, and it's Duke again! And Anthony Duclair, Coyotes goal, we're tied at two.
Comes on the ice for Oliver Ekman Larson. There was the pass, just out of his reach. And Condon, what was he doing? He goes out for the fire poker, leaves his skates, dives to get this puck. He didn't have to do any of those things. And Duclair just says thank you very much and puts it into the empty net.
Looks like that time by Ekman Larson to break it up. Here moving along for Anthony Duclair. And Duclair gets number three here. Duclair.
And he shoots a stop by. Anthony Duclair getting a hat trick going over time.
Right through the five hole. Nothing fancy about this one. Just get it on net and you do caught for a white hand. After that last turnover. And the Duke has done it.
Get the result.
Duclair's going to take it away. Cuts to the front. He scores! The Duke! Anthony off the face-off to the front. They can't finish it. Rebound. They score! And the Duke is at it again.